Hi, my name is Mark Bosma, and I'm with the Rowan University Admissions Department, and behind me is Discovery Hall, which just opened its doors in the fall of 2021. The facility provides the School of Earth and Environment and College of Science and Mathematics mix of instruction and research facilities designed to serve generations of students pursuing in-demand careers in the science, technology, engineering, and math STEM fields. The building includes 6 active learning classrooms, 4 chemistry labs, 2 biology labs, 6 traditional lecture spaces, and specialty research labs for geology, paleontology, environmental science, computational research, and molecular paleontology, one of just 2 research spaces in the nation dedicated to the study of ancient proteins and fossils. The $47 million structure will be surrounded by thoughtful, sustainable landscaping and includes Rowan's newest public art project, Time Sweeps, a 264-ton built on-site sculpture. For more information, or if you'd like to schedule a campus tour, please click the link in the description below. We hope to see you at Rowan really soon.